Hi everyone, my name is Lucas. Today, our group is going to present about electromagnetic crane. We built this crane purely from the recycled material. The objective of this crane is to simulate how a real crane works in a simple way. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Louis. Now, I'm gonna show you how this plan works.
Okay.
This is strangers. Okay? This crane is basically worked by the Pascal principle. And this for what Pascal principle say, the pressure is transmitted equally through this enclosed fluid and through the other strangers. Okay, let's demonstrate. Let's say if I put this down, you see the pressure is transmitted to the fluid and then to the other side of the syringes, and it exerts a outward force and then causes the base of this crane to move. And the same goes to the arm of the crane. Okay, like this. Outward. That's all.
Okay, so now I'm going to explain on how this electromagnet works. So this is, I prepared some paper clips over here, as you can see. And these are going to be used for the electromagnet to attract the paper clips. So now I'll put the paper clips over here. Okay, so since the crane is facing this way, I'm going to direct the crane over to this way in order to attract the paper clips. Now, I'm going to pull this thing in order to move the crane over here. Yeah. And then it's directly on top of it. Now I'm going to move the arm downwards so that this electromagnet can meet up with the paper clips. So now, push it down a little bit. So it's directly on top of the paper clips now. I'm going to switch on the switch so that it will enter the paper clips. Okay, so let me just switch on the switch and yep. And the switch is currently being switched on. So the switch is switched on right now and I'm going to pull the thing up. As you can see, attracted a little bit of paper clips on top here. Now I'm going to move the tray over to this side and I'm going to direct the crane over here. Okay, so now I'm going to try to drop this paper clip into this thing. So I'm going to put one hand on the switch and one hand on this thing, and as soon as I drop it down, the switch is being switched off and the paper clip will drop by itself. Thank you.